How would you like me to take care of your money? Two men walked into the rainforest. Moments before, the forest had been alive with sounds of squawking birds and howling monkeys. Now all was quiet as the creatures watched the two men and wondered why they had come. The larger man stopped and pointed to a great kapok tree. Then he left. The smaller man took the axe he carried and struck the trunk of the tree. The sound of the blows rang through the forest. The wood of the tree was very hard. The man wiped off the sweat that ran down his face and neck. Soon the man grew tired. He sat down to rest at the foot of the great kapok tree. Before he knew it, the heat and hum of the forest had lulled him to sleep. A boa constrictor lived in the kapok tree. He slithered down to its trunk where the man was sleeping. He looked at the gash the axe had made in the tree. Then the huge snake slid very close to the man and hissed in his ear. A bee buzzed in the sleeping man's ear.
My hive is in this kapok tree, and I fly from tree to tree, and flower to flower, collecting pollen. In this way, I pollinate the trees and flowers throughout the rainforest. You see, all living things depend on one another.
A troop of monkeys scampered down from the canopy of the kapok tree. They chattered to the sleeping man. Blended into the dappled light and shadows of the understory, no one had noticed him. Now he leaped down and padded silently over to the sleeping man. He growled in his ear.
Señor, the cape tree is on him.
Corky Pig swung down from branch to branch and whispered to the man. He hesitated, then he dropped the axe and walked out of the rainforest.